For the best in eyewear, call Dr. Leek's Optometry.
A grand jury indicted Stone on allegations that the Trump campaign actively sought to communicate and coordinate with WikiLeaks in regards to stolen emails aimed at damaging Hillary Clinton's campaign. Investigator Robert Mueller alleges a senior Trump campaign official was directed to contact Stone about any additional releases and what other damaging information Organization One or WikiLeaks had regarding the Clinton campaign. Stone allegedly told the Trump campaign about potential future releases of damaging material by Organization One, who distributed emails stolen as a result of a hack of the Democratic National Committee's servers. According to the U.S. intelligence community, the hacking was conducted by the Russians for the express purpose of improving Trump's chances and hurting Clinton's chances in the 2016 election. Stone is the 37th person or entity to be charged in the FBI probe, which investigates Russian interference in the 2016 campaign. News 25 spoke to Roger Stone during his visit to Pahrump in June of last year.
Democratic National Committee filed a bogus lawsuit claiming falsely that we worked with the Russians to hack the Democratic National Committee's emails and give the information to WikiLeaks, who allegedly published it. Now, all of that is false, but this is actually good news because it means that we, in discovery in this lawsuit, will be allowed to examine the DNC's computer servers, which they would never let the FBI do, and I will prove once and for all that they were never hacked by anyone. The information was taken out the back door, downloaded to some kind of portable drive, and taken out, most likely by Seth Rich. The United States government was surveilling the Republican candidate for president on the basis of a fabricated dossier, and we now know that the FBI had infiltrated Donald Trump's campaign far earlier than even we had suspected. That's the use of the authority and the capability of the state to spy on the Republican candidate for president. Having come up empty-handed with any evidence of Russian collusion on my part, being empty-handed on any evidence that I was involved in receiving or passing allegedly hacked emails from the DNC to WikiLeaks, I think that they are now possibly going to try to concoct some other extraneous defense in an effort to get me to testify against the president. We shall see. I will fight that in the courts. It would have to be a fabricated crime. And I thought this was about Russian collusion, so we shall see. What this is really about is the fact that the Democrats can't get over the fact that they lost the last election. I mean, they spent $2 billion. Donald Trump spent about $275 million. Bill and Hillary had vast political campaign experience. Donald Trump had none. Now they just want to undo the results of that election, either through their bogus Russian collusion investigation or through this series of phony lawsuits. Clearly, Mr. Mueller would like to concoct some crime against me or some offense to get me to testify against the president. That's what this is really about. That's never going to happen.